Hello everyone and welcome back. Now you might wonder what I'm doing with this video because this is not the review, I'm gonna do that later. But I did the unboxing yesterday and when I did that I said that there were problems with some of the light up features for this set. Now the one for R2-D2 works just perfectly as you can see, and there's also lights going in the back. I'm gonna show you that in the review that I'm going to do. But what I want to show you today is this. Now this is how you take off his faceplate, but check this out. There we go. Now as you can see, the light up feature is actually working now, and I spent a great deal of time yesterday trying to, well, turn the batteries and all sorts of stuff, but I guess I wasn't thorough enough, because what I found out was that, if I'm gonna just turn it around, you have the circuit board here and you have the button, the white one in the center here, and right above those are the two batteries that I've inserted. Now on the left side here there's a plate, and the batteries need to touch that plate in order to work. I guess that is common sense. Now I thought yesterday that there was contact between the plate and the batteries, but I guess that there wasn't really, because if I like use some kind of tool to just push the plate a little bit to the right to force some kind of contact between the plate and the batteries, well then there you have it, we have the light ups. So yeah, now I heard about this from some guys on the forum as well, so this is probably a common issue actually. I just wasn't aware of it before today. But I can't really complain, because now it's working, so now I'm just happy. I don't have to go through, well, customer support or whatever. Now it's just perfect, I think. Right. So there you have it, guys. The complete set with functional light-up features. And I'm just one happy collector today, because this saves me from a lot of trouble. Yeah, so I also hope that this video was kind of helpful, maybe not much, but kind of, because there might be some of you still getting this, experiencing the same, and well, I can only recommend that you just try and fiddle around with the batteries and the contacts and all that, so you, well, just make sure that it's not the system that's broken, but just the contact between the batteries and the plate there, yeah. So that was basically all I wanted to say with this video, so I hope you find it useful, and this means that I'm also gonna do my review hopefully very soon. So yeah, thanks guys, thanks a lot for watching, and see you later, bye!